is posted up here. I also posted the groom's 35 car sign in, broke into 5 sets of hot laps. They're listed on that lineup board. Qualifying tonight, there will be no break in qualifying. If you're out back, you gotta be in front here. When it's time to go qualifying, when you qualify X-Off 2, when you come off the scale, some of the later cars are gonna have to put out the grass there beside the trailers back there. But I'd rather just get through qualifying and not take that break for the cars in the back there, so that way the track stays the same. So no break in qualifying. Cars out back, like I said, just be ready to go when we have the hot laps come up front here and get in here for qualifying. Same two cars, two laps, two group breaks.
Yeah, we're over on spot. Lincoln is funny. It's like one real tight turn and one wide turn.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
One long.
I think it's higher than I'm going to say grass higher.